Hey, what's going on, guys? Zach Spear here with MLM Rebels, coming to you from beautiful tropical Elgin, Illinois. Sitting here, obviously, with an amazing backdrop. But today, I want to talk to you about monkeys, and specifically what monkeys taught me about business. So not too long ago, I was scrolling through Instagram and being productive as always, and I came across a really, really cool post. It was from a guy named Jack Ma. And Jack Ma is the founder of a multi-billion dollar company called Alibaba. And he's got a lot of really, really good wisdom, a lot of good business acumen. And so I really, really like listening to Jack. And he had something on there, and he told a story about monkeys. And it made a lot of sense. And here's what he said. If you put a monkey in a room and the monkey has an option of getting some bananas, right, or getting some money. So basically you put a huge stack of money or you put a banana in front of him. What's the monkey gonna choose? The monkey's gonna choose the banana every time, right? Because he's hungry and he's a freaking monkey. But what does the monkey not realize? If he took a stack of money, he could buy a billion bananas. He could have bananas for a lifetime, but he doesn't know that. So he takes the banana, eats it, and squanders his seed, if you will. Right? How does that relate to us in business? Well, us in business, or us not in business, us as humans, when we're trying to make money, we have two options, right? Option number one is we get a job. Option number two is we start a business. Well, option number two is a lot scarier, right? Because there's no guarantees. There's a lot of risk. We look stupid if we try to start this thing and don't actually succeed, right? But if you have a job, like, that's socially acceptable. It's socially acceptable to go to college, get in a bunch of debt, and go get a normal job. Like, if you have a white collar position, there is a level of acceptance that you have. If you have a blue collar job, there's a lot of satisfaction you get from a job well done, right? So having that job is totally cool and it's kosher. But here's the thing, that paycheck every single week, it's kind of like the banana, if you think about it. The banana gives us instant gratification. That paycheck gives us instant gratification, but it does nothing else beyond that. See, what the monkey doesn't realize and what the average person doesn't realize is that the business is like the stack of money. The business is an asset that will give you paychecks for the rest of your life. Here's the catch, though, without actually working for them. That's what we all want, right? We want an asset that can pay us ongoing forever and ever without actually working for it. And that's what you and I have in an MLM business. Now, you understand that, I understand that, but the thing that most people don't understand is that there are, like, MLM in its very core nature is a leveraged opportunity. But here's the thing, almost no one knows how to build it with leverage. You see people here's what I did. You see people going to gas stations, like contacting people out randomly, trying to meet them so they can put them in their business. They're calling other friends and family, doing three-way calls at their upline. They're going to Starbucks and hotel meetings and hoping to God to try to recruit someone, or posting frantically on Facebook or Instagram thinking they're social media recruiting. No, that's stupid. That's active recruiting, right? My guess is you probably want a business that you can run from home. You want a home business you can run from home, right? You want probably people, prospects coming to you rather than you chasing everyone. And there's two reasons that people fail or that people succeed in this type of a business. The first thing that you need is a desired opportunity. You need something that people want to be a part of. The second thing you need is a leveraged way to market it. Most people have both of them broken. How do I know that? Because I had both of them broken. And most people that we talk to today, most people that we have the opportunity to either work with or coach or have clients of, one of those two things is broken. We fix one of them. And it's off to the races. So anyway, guys, I hope this helped you. I hope this is valuable to you. And I hope monkeys can teach you about business too. So we'll see you in the next video. Thanks, guys.